Welcome back to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. We talk about this car, Infiniti QX30, which is a combination of Infiniti and Mercedes-Benz utilities, 2019-2020. We have a code that say B as in boy, 21DC. You say power missing. The car doesn't want to crank, doesn't want to start. So as a diagnostic, we come here and we found, we went there, we took the cluster out and we come all the way down. Those are the fuses. We need to check two fuses. Those fuses provide power to the ignition switch. The ignition switch is here. We push it down. 1 second. So what do you see here? We took the ignition switch out, but that piece here, this piece here is all the way, it fell down here. It's not easy to take it out. It's there. You're gonna push this down like this. And the one from the bottom also, there is one, you push it out and you push it from here, it will slide out. But it looks like you have to take more stuff in order for it to come out free. That piece costs almost, that ignition switch, it costs a lot of money, almost over $1,000. That ignition switch. And I don't want, there is two power coming there. I don't want to buy anything till I have to be sure that power ground are good there. And my power and ground are also from their continuity, everything is good. If it's not, then you have to buy the software and we have to program it. This is a quick information update about this car. You remember you say car doesn't start. And it is Mercedes-Benz. To reach this piece here, I believe I have to take those stuff out. I have to start from here. Take this one out, take this piece out, take all this stuff out, and take those items. Then from there, maybe you have to pull this one also out. Be careful on it. Maybe you have to take the radio, all the places. Just be careful, don't mess up when you take it out. I will come with a video while I'm working on it. But this is a quick information. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and share, and see you in another video, and we'll give you more updates.